It's weather on the 8s with meteorologist Jill Calhoun.
6:38. Yeah, things are about to change in terms of temperatures. October has been pretty warm. Check this out. Since the beginning of the month, our average temperature has been 64.3 degrees. That is 10 degrees above the long-term averages. It has been quite a warm month. But we're cooling it down a little bit closer to average today. Temperatures in the 60s. Should turn out mainly sunny. There are a few patchy clouds now. Going to be a little breezy for a while, too. 10, 15, 20 mile-an-hour winds at times. Under a full moon tonight, the Hunter's Moon. Mostly clear sky, cool night. We'll drop down into the 40s. And then a little milder tomorrow. We'll bump temperatures up a few degrees. Could even touch 70 in some neighborhoods. But clouds will be in the increase after some morning sunshine. I think there could be a shower late in the day. More likely as we head into the nighttime hours. But they'll be out by Sunday. And Sunday's looking sunny again. But again, breezy and cooler. And that's going to be the pattern. You'll see. We go up, we go down a little bit. We go up, we go down more. That's going to be the case heading through next week. Getting a little cooler out there. But pretty quiet as we look live over Lebanon. There you go. There's that moon. Be full tonight. Temperatures right now sitting at 54 degrees. Another number that came down is the dew point. That was up near 60 yesterday. A little sticky, but that west-northwesterly breeze has brought in some drier air across the Susquehanna Valley. Generally 50s, almost everywhere. A few 40s up north in Shamokin right now. A few patchy clouds around. Nothing on the radar, though. No precipitation to speak of. You can see the sky is clearing out for us behind this line of clouds that came through here yesterday. That's that cold front. It's brought in some cooler air. But by tomorrow, another front's on the way. It looks like it's coming in from the Midwest. Should get a southerly flow out ahead of that. That'll get our temperatures, I think, a little milder than today. There could be a shower with that front as we get into tomorrow afternoon. But behind it, more cool, dry air moves in. Then look downstream. There's another cool front coming in. The jet stream, a westerly flow, a little bit cooler. We're not in that southwesterly flow. But watch what happens as we go through next week. Keep seeing these little waves coming through, and each time brings cooler and cooler air. And I think we're pretty chilly with the jet stream dipping all the way down into Dixie. Some chilly Canadian air coming in as we get into the second half of next week. In the meantime, 60s today, not too bad tomorrow. Then a cool one again on Sunday. And it looks like Monday we get that little bounce up, like I said. But then the next cool shot comes in along about Tuesday. I'll put a chance of showers in there. Doesn't look like much rain, though. The trend is down in terms of temperatures. It is going to get a little cooler.
As we head towards November.
Right?
Yeah,
it was coming.
Yeah.
All right.
Joe, thanks.
Thanks, Joe.